spent the night making a new machine. It was a squat, metallic spider with huge, articulated claws. But it, too, had a hood in which a marshal sat. I watched it pursuing some people across a field. It caught them nimbly and tossed them into a great metal basket upon its back.